Sunday night on the hunt.
I remember him sharing with me that because he was a man of God, it would be spiritual and natural for him to take care of me sexually. I was only 13.
Victor Barnard truly was the wolf in sheep's clothing. He's a manipulator hiding behind God.
You're obligated to have sex with me because I'm a man of God? It just doesn't get any more disgusting than that.
The Hunt with John Walsh, Sunday night at 9 on CNN.